A CCTV video of loot came to light from Delhi's new Ashok Nagar area, where robbers targeted a local businessman's shop. In the clip, it is clearly seen that three armed criminals enter the shop and stuff the money in the bag. They reportedly loot rupees 3 lakh. The cigarette businessman was targeted by the robbers. The incident happened on Saturday night. The police are taking the clue from CCTV and are searching the criminals.